As we've mentioned, the ATV activities have been a primary focus for both the ground control teams as well as the crew on orbit. We have some video this morning of the of those activities. This is video from the Expedition 42 crew again, working on some of those final configurations and preparations for the undocking. Again, the hatches closed with ATV about 9:35 a.m. Central Time.